ये भाई हैं या पंजाब के गबरू जवान, ये बताना मुश्किल है। सलमान's ब्रदर इन लॉ आयुष शर्मा शेयर द फर्स्ट लुक ऑफ सलमान एज अ सिख मैन और भाईजान के फैंस उनकी एक्साइटमेंट को कंट्रोल नहीं कर पा रहे हैं।
After an extended break during the lockdown, Bollywood ke bhaijaan Salman Khan is back to facing lights, camera and action. After completing the last few portions of his film Radhe Your Most Wanted Bhai, which was to release in Eid this year, Salman has begun work on his next project, Antim The Final Truth, which stars his brother-in-law Ayush Sharma as a gangster opposite Salman's Sikh cop Avtar. Now, looks like Salman Khan अपने brother-in-law के करियर को salvage करने की कोशिश कर रहे हैं. And here's hoping that ये उनकी अंतिम कोशिश ना हो.
Antim, The Final Truth is being directed by Mahesh Manjrekar and is a remake of the Marathi film Mulshi Patton. While there was some debate कि Salman को Maharashtrian cop play करना चाहिए या सरदार, it looks like the Dabang star has opted for a pan-India appeal and perhaps a safer box office bet, choosing to play a Sikh cop. Aamir, Saif aur Akshay Kumar ke baad, ab Salman Khan will be the next A-list star to play a Sikh man in Bollywood. According to reports, filming began in mid-November, but superstar Salman Khan ne haal hi mein hi Antim ki team ko join kiya hai. The actor's first look as a Sikh man was revealed by his brother-in-law Ayush Sharma, who shared a video on his social media page. Video mein Salman slow motion mein chalte hue dikhai de rahe hain, and the video captures Salman's muscular physique and trademark swag. Apne macho andaz mein chalte hue, Salman set ki taraf ja rahe hain, and the camera soon moves ahead to reveal his complete look, which includes his turban, kada, dark glasses and a silver chain jis pe Sikhism se related symbol ka pendant hai. The actor, who is looking fitter than ever before, and even through his simple outfit of a full sleeve shirt and trousers, his muscular frame and natural style and charisma can't be concealed. Captioning Salman's look reveal video, Ayush wrote, "Antim begins. Hashtag Bhai's Antim First Look. Hashtag Antim The Final Truth." Not surprisingly, fans showered love appreciation on the video and seemed super excited to see the film. सुनने में आया है कि दबंग और वांटेड के बाद सलमान इस फिल्म में भी एक कॉप का रोल प्ले करेंगे, who is out to arrest a gangster played by Ayush Sharma. According to sources, Salman plays a no-nonsense Sikh cop who is on a mission to end gang wars and land mafia in his area of jurisdiction. While the Radhe shoot ended in October, Salman ne kuch hafton ka break liya apni daadhi badhane ke liye and to get into the physical look of a Sikh cop. His look was being kept under wraps, but looks like film mein interest jagane ke liye, the makers have now revealed Salman's brand new avatar. Here's hoping Salman's good luck at the box office rubs off on Ayush Sharma's career as well. And he is able to make a mark for himself in the industry after a rather forgettable debut with Love Yatri in 2018.